Credit is important too. You know, if you're sitting with somebody and they got fucked up credit, the chances of you making in life is slim. You just need to go kill yourself right now when you leave. You are not going to make it in motherfucking life. I don't give a fuck how good the dick is. I don't care how a motherfucker promised you. I don't give a fuck how big and fat and juicy your girl's ass is. If your credit is fucked up, it's a motherfucking wrap. Your life is fucking over. I'm not going to sit here and bullshit you. I'm going to tell you the truth. Go home, get a gun, boom. It's a motherfucking wrap. Why should you live anymore and take up more air out of the earth? You know what I'm saying? We already having problems with the environment, any motherfucking way. If all y'all who got fucked up credit go home and kill yourself now, the chances of living the extra day is extremely high now. Because it's good fucking with motherfuckers with good credit. Nigga, if you have never experienced that, it's beautiful. You walk into the motherfucking car dealership and you give them your ID, you know, and they look at it and they say, go look at anything you want. Look at anything you want, and you just pull off. They let you go by yourself, because they trust you. Credit is, I trust you. You ever have fucked up credit and go into the thing? You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, I'm gonna test the Bentley and shit. Security, bring five people. Follow the car, and he cannot drive. That's how fucked up credit will get you in your motherfucking life. First thing I ask a woman when I meet her, how's your credit? Girls be looking at me like, what? Because I understand life. But me dicking you down is not going to mean anything if your credit is not up to par. And I really suggest my dick gets harder past 680 and above. You feel me? If you fly and you know what I'm saying, and you say 680, I just start getting a motherfucking erection. I'm like, bitch, I'm feeling you. God damn. We could do things. We could do things. You know, some girls who lay in bed with them credit fucked, they're like, you're not excited, your dick's not hard. You know why? No, what's wrong? You don't like me? Bitch, your credit fucked up. And I'm debating on whether I should fuck you. I'm not a fool. Why should I put all this wear and tear in my hip muscles with a bitch whose credit is not so par? I don't want to waste it. I don't want to put all that wear and tear on my spine muscles. But you can suck my dick. Because it's nice getting your dick sucked by a girl who ain't got good credit. Because they really into it. When a girl got fucked up credit, nigga, they suck your dick longer. Oh, my God. I like a girl sucking dick with no credit, and they put their hands out. Or they put their two hands like the Rockefeller, like the Rock, and hold your dick up tight. Like, wow, that's what I'm talking about. Some women don't know how to rub the dick properly, though. I think that's terrible. I think women need to know how to touch a man's penis in a careful way. Some women just grab it. When you grab it, like that shot goes through the man's body. And they're like, am I about to get robbed? The bitch about to kill you? The fuck is going on? I got tied up one time. I thought this is some sexy shit, nigga. You know? Got my penis all hard and shit. Girl blindfolded me, fed me some strawberries and shit, you know. And I was like, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And she got on top of me, and, you know, she was riding me, and all of a sudden I heard some air. I said, bitch, did you fart? She said, excuse me. Bitch, untie me, goddamn. Cause you ever had sex with a girl from the back and they don't wipe their ass properly? Oh, nigga. You know what? Niggas don't even stop. Niggas just turn their head. A cool nigga just put his hand there and block it. I love when your dick, you know when your dick is good when you fuck her from the back though. You know what I'm saying? And the girl have to look over her shoulder. You're like, bitch, it's me. Turn around. The fuck you looking back for? Turn your ass around. Love finger fucking a girl. I think that's sexy. Most niggas use this finger. I like using my thumb. Because if you use your thumb, it shows you're not committed.